Well, the Iron Ore Heritage Trail has an addition, and this time it's not a new part of the trail. They've added two new signs, one at the Presque Isle Ore Dock and the other at the Lower Harbor Dock. The signs tell the story of the ore docks and why there's such an important piece of Marquette history. The city has wanted to put the signs in for years, and with the financial help of the Marquette County Convention and Visitors Bureau, they were finally able to do it.
The sign is certainly a wonderful opportunity for people that come down to watch the ships load in Marquette to learn more about how they do it, the history of it, and the importance it is not only to our regional and our city economy, but also to the national economy.
The Iron Ore Heritage Recreation Authority is welcoming all donations as they'd like to put more signs throughout the trail.